Greetings and humble salutations. I am Dallas Harmon, a first-year pre-electrical engineering major from Jacksonville, Florida. A few things I learned from ECI is that teamwork is important. You must turn everything in on time, do everything right the first time you're told to do something, and you cannot get through engineering without friends.
Hello, I'm Austin Miller, and what I learned from ECI was that I learned a bit more in-depth about our specific engineering fields. For example, I came into college expecting to be a mechanical engineer, but after the ECI program, I switched to computer.
Hello, my name is Eric Scherichel. My experience over the summer at ECI was that I learned more about my engineering major specifically, and it helped me pick a track for what field I want to go into.
So the project we did was a Lego Mindstorm. For this project, we intended on making the robot itself run a maze, but due to time, we just switched it up and we're focusing on basically the balancing and the sensors we use for the robot.
Okay, so we are going to do a demonstration, and it's going to be the balancing program for this robot. As you can see, it only has two wheels and it stands upright, so it is naturally unstable. But so to keep this thing going, while staying up, it has a set of constants that it starts off each and every program time you run the program, and then while it's running through the program, it measures its angle of tilt, its angular velocity, and other information from the motors, and compares that to the original constants, and then corrects the errors constantly so it stays upright.
And our expectations for the robot was for it to be able to balance after being stable on the stabilizing block. It was be able to balance without any human interaction with it.